yesterday. Ooh, it's hard to explain how things have changed, but I'm not the same as before. And I